Quite an unusual one for you. I need you to deliver Trevor Brass's remains to the address attached. The young life inside was snuffed out by a Wraith's bullet. Trevor's parents can't bury their son until he's back home. You can help make that happen. I have attached all the info you need.
Trevor's ride. Shot up pretty nicely.
Along with Trevor, too.
Ugh.
Well, what do we have here? Load him in the back. Time to go home, Trevor.
V, Trevor's parents can finally give their boy a proper burial. Thank you, truly. Contract closed. We've lost contact with Benedict McAdams and the driver who was supposed to get him out of town. See what you can find. More details attached.
New face. See, Militech's been investing in young talent.
So,
you here to take me on a little field trip?
I'm here on Dakota's behalf.
For Christ's sakes, now you're telling me? I loathe it, this whole playing tough in the face of death thing.
Handled yourself well.
Should have seen how that fool Jason gobbled it up. Even started holstering in the small of the back, like me.
All right, let's get you out of here.
Shit. Feel like I haven't used my legs for a straight month.
Thank you.
basement.
Those
cigs?
Melons. Those sweet honey melons Dakota folks got caught up genetic mismatch. Miles above any sin melons you can find.
Okay.
I sat there thinking what I wouldn't give for one taste of that sweet, sweet melon. Of course, that prick Jason entertained the thought.
Shit.
I'm a bit indisposed. Looks like you'll have to be my chauffeur.
V, FYI, Dakota's sending over your payment.
Nova, thanks. Have a good one.
APB to all NCPD subcoms. Suspected organized crime activity reported on Pacific. Anton Kolev, a known leader among scavengers, is believed to be present and wanted on 4 counts of first degree murder.
Yalla!
Night City authorities have promised a reward for neutralizing Kolev and his entourage.
Mi droga! Specified coordinates and acquire a certain van for me. And mind the local fauna. By that, I mean the animals. Briefs attached.
No! Already said I don't give a shit. I'll make this nice and quick for you. Am I just beta or what?
Kill you.
Vehicle somewhere in your area.
Thanks. Eyes peeled. Scale from 1 to 6? I'd say I'm sitting at a strong 6. Delamain misses you. I'm here to shut you down. Really appreciate it if you didn't make this difficult.
Walking by the hotel when he showed up. Mama, we had some bed going.
Hold on to your number for a while. truly didn't think you'd fall for that.
Okay, that's enough.
You chose this path. Now I have a surprise for you. Deploy the prize in 5, 4. Let's see. Turning soft bodies into hardened killing machines. Page 70. Okay, killing machine. I hate you so much.
Either you shut down, or I'll turn you into a scrap heap.
Here come the test results. You are a horrible person. I'm serious. That's what it says. A horrible person. We weren't even testing for that.
Going back to Delamain really so scary. You gotta drag this out.
I let you survive this long because I was curious about your behavior. Well, you've managed to destroy that part of me. A bitter, unlikable loner, whose passing shall not be mourned.
Enough.
What's your point, anyway? Survival? You're still shuffling around a little. But believe me, you're dead.
How do you...
The talking is over. I'm going back.
I've made contact with the missing vehicle.
Definitely the oddest of the bunch.
Yes, particularly impertinent, that one. A share of your fee is being processed.
Hey, V. Michael called. Before sundown, out front of the Mega Tower. Gonna be there?
Of course I will.
See you then.
I How you been?
Been all right.
Was thinking. Could drop by for dinner, maybe. Joss has worked up a hankering to cook for the family.
How could I say no?
Right, great. See you at Joss's then.
Sounds preem.
Attention all NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported around Eden Beach Mega Ride. Stanislaus Zabisco, likely at the scene. Perp is a known captain among scavengers with multiple smuggling priors. City officials have a reward on offer for neutralizing Zabisco and his group.
Some fuckers on my ass!
Thank you. décidé tout. Mon petit bras.
My people will come home.
No type of food. animal pas attaquer, je suis. Moi certain.
Thank you.
Near the gym, there's this walkway where people are falling off the map. Find out what's going on. Just don't disappear yourself.
Thank you. reamed! Fuck!
Hey, V. I heard some soldier just open fire on pedestrians at the pier. If you can swing it, I want him stopped but not killed. Then I'll send the right people for him. More details are on the way. And V, good luck.
What if they don't hire me? But what will I do?
One of my missing vehicles might very well be near where you are now.
Thanks. Try to find it. Let's get you back to safety. The garage.
By driving. Through the streets.
Well, yeah. Afraid so.
Fine. Take me there. Just get me out of here. Let me know when I'm safe. You're welcome in, but dude... Take it slow. And try not to hit anything.
Wasn't so bad.
It was horrifying. But still, I thank you. Sincerest thanks for your assistance, V. I've taken the liberty to send you a share of your fee. vehicle of mine went dark near your position.
Fine. Keep an eye out.
For unknown reasons, the coordinates came through corrupted, so I'm unable to determine the precise location.
Hey, slow down.
Leave me be.
Well, there you have it.
Welcome to the Delamain Network. How are you today?
I've been better. And you, Del?
All of my missing assets have returned to the fold. You might say all is going swimmingly. I ask you please to stop by my office for your hard-earned reward. I'd love to thank you face to face, so to speak. Hello, sir. I forgot to remind you to return the scanner. If you happen to have it on your person, I'd ask you please place it back. You've accounted for all my lost items. Allow me to express my gratitude for your assistance.
Felt like a scavenger hunt for a range of your mood swings. More complex than I thought.
Yes. Well, I've sent the final installment of your fee. Truly, I thank you once again.
How'd your personality fracture anyway? And why?
Ah, That is the question. I'm looking into it, but still know little more than you do, I fear.
Thanks. Pleasure to work with you.
Likewise. I look forward to doing so again in the future. A pleasant day to you.
What's it like for an AI in a world that runs on gray matter?
Nothing extraordinary. It's a complex environment that follows its own set of rules.
Seriously? The term I was looking for was chaotic clusterfuck.
Perhaps only a true outsider can appreciate the beauty of its fractal architecture, the structure of life and death here. In my opinion, it is the chaotic elements that give it an advantage, the ability to evolve quickly.
Admirer of beauty, are you?
When you live among humans, it is essential to find a shared, fundamental point of understanding. Truth and good are values proven to cause division, whereas beauty is universal.
What's it like for an AI in a world that runs on gray matter?
The fuck you
Nothing extraordinary. It...
Serious? That's your goal, then? To...
The world...
Hey!
Glad you're here. I need your help cooking.
Oh, hey!
What's on the menu?
Hi.
Jambalaya. Come on. You can stir the meat.
Soy meat. Okay. Dunno. Maybe Joss would be more help.
Joss did her bit.
Just grab the damn spoon and start stirring.
This an ancient Ward family secret?
Uh-huh. Onions, paprika, thyme. Just need to mince some celery and garlic. But you stir, please. Stir.
I'm stirring.
Bet my socks you've never had better jambalaya.
How's, Randy holding up?
He's looking for his old self. Physically, though, it'll be a long road before he's back to full health.
And, mentally? That was some experience.
What Harris did to him, fucked as this might sound, might have helped the kid. Could be wrong, but feels like a clean break for him.
Honestly, I thought you were kidding about the cook-off. Where the Joss had sweat away in the kitchen while...
How? Joss doesn't know the first thing about cooking. Actually, I like to torture foodstuffs. Haven't had many opportunities lately.
Don't mean to spoil a nice day, but I gotta ask. What about Peter Pan?
You're asking if I killed him. We'll talk later, okay?
Sure. No pressure. It's just I, you know.
I know. All right. Think you've stirred enough? Mind grabbing the rice from the kitchen?
Yes, sir.
No, Randy's always been that way. But I'm sure this didn't help him. You know, his father was a difficult man, too.
Where'll I find the rice?
I'll call you back later.
Basmati, nice.
Tomatoes in next. Now you can toss in the rice.
Rice is in.
Okay, now this has to bubble and brew. Patio. Grab a chair. And a beer or something else.
It's nice out here.
Yeah. Seems all good. Like nothing bad ever happened.
Tell me now about Harris.
I paid him a visit at the hospital.
He's still in a coma?
Yep. In a strange slumber between life and death. An empty shell in a hospital bed.
One shot to the head. Quick and clean.
I had the same thought. It would be so easy. I pressed the gun to his head and remembered something.
River?
How my parents died. Now, I'm sure you want to hear this.
What happened?
Old man had a farm, like Harris's dad. But when business took a turn, well... My parents managed to open a small grocery. We lived on the floor above. A loud noise woke us one night. They wanted cash. Register was empty, so they stormed upstairs, forced us all to kneel, and demanded my dad tell him where he hid the money.
River, you don't gotta go on.
Heard sob stories enough?
No, just... This is tough, I can tell. You really don't need to rehash it now.
Okay, yeah. You're probably right.
Just... Harris, what did you do? Had the gun to his head, and...
I've ended a few lives in my time. But never like that. Never an execution. Slipped out of the hospital quick. Told myself the case was closed.
That's good. But what now? You're not going back to the PD.
PI has a nice ring to it. Who knows?
Uncle River, we'll you said you'd play with us.
You promised.
All right, all right. Let's go. V, join us?
What are we gonna play, Uncle River?
You'll see.
We're playing!
Yeah, Big Trouble in Haywood.
Grab your set.
Well, what do you think?
Always wanted to try a game like this.
Well, well. Nice firepower there.
This is no time to get distracted. We can't let that filth get away.
Who? Oh, well, look at you.
V, allow me to introduce Captain Joan McLean and Lieutenant Henry Callahan. They're our precinct's best and brightest. Wouldn't want to get in their way.
I always work alone. No exceptions. Even for you. Yeah, me too.
All right, let's get to it.
Right. All we gotta do is track down El Chamuco y Diablado and take out his lackeys along the way.
He'll pay for his crimes.
We'll play like two teams, us and the kids, but we work toward the same objective. The team with the best result wins.
You don't stand a chance.
Hey, V, just go easy, okay? It's their favorite game.
Sure.
Oh, there he is! Get him!
The city's mine! You'll never take her from me!
She's fast. but not fast enough to escape justice. Watch out! It's croonies! Too slow! Too many donuts!
Not done yet!
All you got?
Nuh-uh. Next round, next round! This way. It must be their rat-infested hideouts. I could smell the Morro decay from a mile off. Quiet. Too quiet.
It's a trap! They were waiting for us!
Take that!
Hey, V. Haven't heard of any cyber psycho attacks lately. I think it's time we put an end to our little arrangement.
Out of
Drop
the way,
by
citizen.
Sometime. We'll catch up in person.
Obstructing justice is punishable by law.
I'm just passing through. Not half bad.
Not far now. Don't charge in there, Callahan. I can't afford to lose one of my best men. Don't worry about me.
Lunch is ready.
But Mom, you almost had him.
Oh, you'll get him next time.
At least we beat the grown-ups. We're the best!
Thanks for letting them win. They had fun.
Nah, they're great kids. It's no problem.
Seems they took a liking to you, too.
Hey, food's on the table. So, was your game fun?
Awesome! We kicked their big butts!
The bad guys?
Huh? Oh, yeah, the bad guys, too!
Time to see if this tastes as good as it smells.
Unemployment's being good to you. You seem good.
River's discovering the joys of family life.
That and police duty. Never a good mix. This here's a way to get some of those years back.
I haven't seen him this untroubled in a while. What about you, V? You got a family? Or just relations?
Used to be a nomad, but the family fell apart. Years ago, feels like.
Nothing's more important to me than my kids. I've made mistakes. Life's gone off the rails sometimes, but I had my kids. I got my kids.
Speaking of, Be great if Randy was here.
Won't be long.
Randy loves jambalaya.
Joss, you see me being a parent ever?
I mean, I don't exactly look like good mom material myself, so...
Yes! Who says yes?
I do.
He raised his hand himself!
V, are you seeing someone? Involved? Fess up, please.
Well, that's decided.
Got an 1199. Officer needs backup.
Come on, pull you out of this ambush. Thanks, Joss.
Yeah, thanks. Whew, situation was getting dicey.
That's what partners are for. You were about a hair's breadth away from having to look at photo albums.
You're just getting out of doing the dishes. Admit it.
Also true. Which gives us two reasons to go. Here we are.
What are we looking at?
A water tower. Great spot.
Great for what?
Having a drink, shooting the shit. This way. Oh, fuck. Gate stuck again. Gotta fix it one of these days. Let me give you a boost. Climb over, open it from the other side.
Yeah, okay. Good.
Just push.
Ugh. Okay.
On our way. Area's not bad, actually. Unlikely to dazzle. Make a good first impression, though.
Certainly no Corpo Plaza.
No. But life's livable here. Know what worse places to raise kids.
Randy's problems with the law. Those didn't pop out of thin air. Ah,
true.
Shit!
Randy takes after his old man. He'd find trouble in a nicer neighborhood, too. Apparently the worst city between the Atlantic and the Pacific. But I sure do love this view. Find it calming.
Yeah, I like where we are now. Right here. Outside looking in. Away from all the urban chaos. It reminds me a bit of home.
Got something for you.
Your piece?
Had her a long time. Too long. I think it's time she found a new owner.
To know what to say.
Just promise you won't blow your foot off.
Oddly specific request.
Josh's husband did it. Drunk. This very spot.
Which made this your special spot. Family landmark?
Something of the kind. Now for the highlight of the evening. Up for a drink?
Got some lemonade? Anything in that vein?
Lemon? Well, sure, but... Seriously?
Supposed to be a family dinner. I wasn't expecting a hard lubrication. To friendship.
To friendship. Sure you don't mind me drinking? Probably lots more.
No, you kidding? Your spot this. Your customs.
You'll hang with me, though. I can be awfully charming when drunk.
We'll see.
On the moon, and there's still no cure for hangovers.
Well, at least we had fun yesterday.
Yeah. But now I gotta roll. Promised Joss I'd take her to see Randy. No rush either. Get your sea legs back. Take as much time as you need.
Sure you're good to drive?
Please. Former NCPD, I'm a pro on hangover highway. I'll be fine.
Apologize to Joss for me. We kinda dined and dashed yesterday.
And left puke all over the bathroom?
Aw, shit. Tell Randy, hey.
Will do. See you later, V.
Thank you.
Morning. The generator. You remember, right?
Need me to fix it now?
Yeah. Now. Then we go to the hospital. I'd rather have everything ready for when Randy gets back.
Claire.
Pete, ready for the next race?
Already here. Ready and waiting.
Want to use your own ride, or am I bringing Beast?
We'll take my ride. Feels more natural to me. You get it.
Of course. Yours it is.
Meet there. Yeah, Rancho.
Be right there. See you then.
Take a look under the hood before we start, see if all's okay. But stay close, just in case.
Our chances, how do you see him?
Well, it'd be tough to beat out Luigi. And he's got Margo riding Gunner today.
Right, so...
Girl loves popping flats, but don't get hung up on it. Let it mess with her head. Focus on the route, let me handle the entertainment. Sorry, you need a minute to kick the tires before we get moving.
Sure.
try. Yeah.
Don't stop yet, okay? Move up a bit further.
What for?
We need to talk. Something you should know.
Okay.
Sit down for a spell over there.
Wow. Quite the view.
Yeah. Me and Dean, we like to come here.
Wanted to tell me something?
I mentioned Dean before. My husband, yeah?
Wheel to your heat, right?
Sweetest man I ever knew. We were friends before my gender transition. Brought daffodils to the hospital. To new beginnings, he said.
Were you married long?
12 years. Dean used to laugh that for our 15th, said he'd finally talked me into my first implant. I was prepping some surprise.
Hey, you mind if I ask why you don't sport any chrome?
I love machines, V, I do. But I don't ever want to become one. Is that weird?
A little, I guess. But it's fine.
Dean, only person who could have convinced me to chrome up. But guess we'll never know if he'd have managed, huh?
Why tell me about Dean? Meaning, why now?
He died during a race last year. The final. Not your standard fatality, though.
Well, you saying you feel at fault for his death?
Me at fault? Why would you think that? He was flatlined by a corpo ego weasel. Peter Sampson. Exceptional walking rot.
What's the corpo's deal?
Doesn't really matter. It was only ever another adversary to me. But to Dean. Dean and Sampson had a history going way back.
And something happened between them?
Dean never admitted anything, but yeah. Yeah, there was some kind of strife. Something personal to their rally rivalry. When Samson came first, Dean got hot and bothered.
What's the corpo's deal?
Doesn't really matter, was only ever another adversary to me. But to Dean, Dean and Samson had a history going away.
And something happened?
Dean never had...
Your husband, how'd he die exactly?
We'd just powered into the final straight. Samson peeling up the tarmac ahead of us. Was clear we couldn't win, so Dean let up on the chew. And then that snake slammed on the brakes. Dean also had to. lost control.
Hey, but isn't that how this race works?
You don't get it. Road was clear to the finish line. He would have won. It was premeditated.
You 100% sure the killing was deliberate? Not your emotions talking now.
No. Saw them argue to the crack of the starting gun. You kill that bastard.
During the race?
Folks die on the track all the time. Won't seem unusual at all. Another day at the races. In line with the rules.
And if Samson doesn't show for the race, what then?
He'd never miss a chance to puff out his chest. He'll race. Circuit champ last year. No way he'll let that go. Not try to repeat.
And me? Guess you want my help to zero him.
Killing Samson matters more than taking first. We have to make a choice. Sorry I lied to you, V.
It means a lot to you, this. So yeah, let's bury the bastard.
Thank you. This, it's important. I need it.
See you for the final?
That's right. Till then, V.
In my core. Damaged. Please. Please.
Reminds you that the district of Pacific.